Okay, so our next drill we call our OXO passing. Okay, it's the exact same drill as our door passing drill, just we do it over a much larger space. Okay, so now instead of the smaller area, we use the baseline right to half court. So you're still gonna use three athletes. You can use four or multiple in this drill. It's just they would have a break at the end of the outside line. Okay, so all that happens is now we're gonna introduce like pressure as we dribble, okay? So Ryan, we're gonna get you to stay inside the sideline, the black line, and we'll say this yellow line here. So here are our boundaries. I don't want us dribbling outside of those lines. So I'm gonna put pressure on Coach Ryan. He's gotta change direction whenever he sees fit that he's able to make a good pass to Dakota with the ball pressure, he can make one, okay? And I don't want players turning their back. So if you get cut off, right, you still gotta keep your chest forward. I don't want us spinning in this drill, right? We always wanna keep our chest forward as we dribble. Okay, we all good on these rules, guys? Okay, so OXO, we ready? Okay, so here we go, right? We close out and then we're live. Now just cutting them off, using the dribbles. Good, and whenever Ryan feels comfortable, makes his pass. Okay, and I just rotate back. Eyes are up, good. Okay, and just like that, we have our OXO passing.